America spoke loudly, clearly. We want a common sense plan to help people succeed. Senator Kay Hagen can make energy a big part of improving our economy. She can choose economic growth and American jobs, not slow them with job-killing energy taxes. Let's take advantage of America's energy resources to power growth. American energy, not higher taxes on energy, will create jobs. Let's get to work.